Hello everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel Engineering Everywhere. In this video we are going to see story of the lamp. It means how the evolution of lamps takes place from the ancient period to the modern world. Lamps are playing a very important role in our day-to-day life. Without lamp, living a night life would be a horrible experience for humans. Let's see in detail about how the lamp evolved in various stages. The first attempt at a man-made light occurred about 70,000 years ago. The first lamp invented made of a shell, hollowed out rock or other similar non-flammable object which was filled with a combustible material, probably dried gas or wood, sprinkled with animal fat, the original lighter fluid, and ignited. As the time passed and the new energy sources were discovered, new kinds of lamps were invented. In the 19th century, the kerosene lamps were introduced in Germany. It was a container with kerosene in which wick or mantle was dipped that burned. Container had a glass chimney or a globe which protected flame from a draft. Then comes one of the greatest invention of human history, electric and electric lamp. Beginning of the 19th century, the first electric light was created by Englishman Humphrey Davy. He demonstrated the first incandescent light to the Royal Institute in Great Britain using a bank of batteries and two charcoal rods. His invention was what we commonly refer to as an arc light, modern day versions of which are still being used today. Perhaps the man most well known for the development of electric bulbs and the infrastructure to support them is American inventor Thomas Edison. In 1879, Edison set out to invent a long-lasting electric light bulb. His successful prototype was on October 22, 1879. When his incandescent light burned for 13 and a half hours. Incandescent bulbs would go on to dominate the world of lighting until fluorescent lights were introduced commercially by Daniel McFarlane Murray at 1904. Concurrently, an inventor named Peter Cooper Hewitt had developed the first mercury vapor light that was both high efficiency and compatible with standard electric infrastructure. The 20th century was the century of most popular and commercially successful types of lamps: fluorescent, mercury vapor, high pressure sodium, and metal halide. All of these lamps are the same type of technology in that they operate by sending an electric current between two electrodes and through a glass tube filled with inert gas, resulting in the emission of visible light. The one lighting technology that was significantly different from the various bulbs invented in the 20th century is the light emitting diode, LED. LED lighting is a solid state light that doesn't require a glass housing like traditional bulbs and produce light by converting electric current using a semiconductor. The first LED was invented in the 1960s by General Electric scientist Nick Holonyak, who called it the magic wand. Thus far, the most promising lights for the 21st century appear to be LEDs. Modern LEDs have a useful lifespan 2 to 4 times of conventional bulb, while producing high quality light, much more efficiency as well. LEDs have many advantages over incandescent light sources, including low power consumption, longer lifetime, improved physical robustness, smaller size, and faster switching. LEDs are used in applications as diverse as aviation lighting, automotive headlamps, advertising, general lighting, traffic signals, camera flashes, lighted wallpaper, horticulture grow lights, and medical devices. Let's see how far the LEDs can reach in the future. Thanks for watching this video. If you like this video, subscribe to my channel Engineering Everywhere.